God never wants us to put our eyes upon the problem. He wants us to be people that look to the one that can solve the problem. The one is the solution. Even today, there are many problems in the world today, but God has only provided one solution. And that one solution is the person of the Lord Jesus Christ.